Lisa here.
Well, all right.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah,
okay.
Thank you for being there.
You invited us in?
Sorry.
Oh,
this is
house with the money that you gave me to fight the wars. So if you'd like to see my house, just step on in. I have nothing to hide. Welcome. I just want to say thank you to the American public. And I have plans for more and more wars because this house isn't big enough for me. I need more houses. I want more money. Show me the money.
Hang on, I'll get more.
More what?
Do more folks want to come inside the gate?
Sure. Come on in.
So do you want to go in? Any other folks who want to go in?
Go
grab more signs.
Be right back. Getting
more signs. Anybody inside that gate, we risk getting locked up. So, warning you now to get out of the yard. We need to get enough cops here. Anyone inside that fence, get locked up.
Stay out of the road, you're okay.
All those people are in there, only they're arrested right now.
I'm telling you again, anyone inside the fence is risking getting locked up. Go. That's your last warning to leave.
Does that include Dick Cheney?
I'm out on the street, please.
Dick Cheney's inside the fence.
Out on the street. All right, back up so they can get out.
What's a little war amongst Americans? Thank you very much!
Arrest Dick Cheney! Arrest Dick Cheney!
Arrest Dick Cheney!
Arrest Dick Cheney! Arrest Dick Cheney!
I do it all over again!
Arrest Dick Cheney! Arrest Dick Cheney!
Again!
Arrest Dick Cheney!
Arrest Dick Cheney!
Arrest Dick Cheney! Arrest Dick Cheney! Arrest Dick Cheney! Arrest Dick Cheney! Arrest Dick Cheney!
I got again! This is wrong!
Arrest Dick Cheney!
It's in your name. I do it again. I do it again. Oh, yeah. I do it again. I do it again. You can't stop me.
Stop torture now.
It's
me. Stop torture now.
Arrest him. Arrest Dick Cheney. Arrest Dick Cheney. Dick Cheney's a crook. Crook.
He's confessed.
War criminals!
What's going on here is America at its best. You torture, you buy a house. See how easy it is? You're just jealous because you didn't think of it first. What's wrong with you people? Don't you believe in the free enterprises system?
War criminals!
I'm free to get enterprise off of your blood. That's the way it works.
Yourself.
Hell no, I'd do it again.
The real torture was
waiting for that money to come in. It took a long time for that check to come.
Wait a minute. Cheney, we're going to give you a chance to repent. First, you got to tell the truth. How much money did you make on the war in Iraq, Cheney?
Yeah.
Halliburton?
That was free enterprise.
How much money did you make
free
on the war?
I disenfranchised myself from all that. Fifth Amendment, Constitution.
Cheney, did you make money from building the Gitmo prison?
Yeah. You know,
resort for people that like to wear orange.
It's very comfortable.
It's warmer. We've got soft cement for you to play on. The chains are
color coordinated.
Okay, you are a criminal.
Right now, ma'am, we're giving you a lawful
order. Okay, we'd like to. The officer is trying to speak to us. Just a minute.
He did.
So the officer says we can't be on the sidewalk. We can't be on the street. We can't be at Cheney's house.
Boo!
Like we've got a disappear.
Come back off the street.
Are we supposed to go to the park by the CIA?
Okay, we want to know, Cheney. Cheney, lock him up.
Put your hands around your back.
What? What are you doing?
What did I do?
Wait, what more? One more? Oh, my goodness. What are you doing? Why? What are you doing, Sam?
Stop the arrest. Stop.
He's been told he's under arrest.
We have to know why you are arresting him. Why are you arresting him? Why are you arresting him? Shame! 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 Where would you like us to go?
I never heard you ask us to leave.
We never heard you ask us to leave.
All right.
Wait, can we stop? Everybody be quiet.
All right.
Can you tell us
right there.
What you want us to do?
All right. You need to leave this street at this particular time right now. If you do not leave the street, okay, we have said it one time. We're going to say it again. Leave the street or you will be arrested.
Are we permitted on the grass? No. On the grass?